spice in it.
Is it good?
Yeah, I love it. Sometimes they sell it with the almond.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I love it.
Oh, see, I should have said that. I'm like, I was by my friend and we get these apples and I happen to be walking and I go all the time. I look for something like this in Germany.
Yeah.
And I saw that and I'm like, and I picked it up and it was heavy. And I
yeah,
thought,
oh yeah.
Oh man, I think there was cherry too, is that right?
Some of them have, like the little, like you make a food cake, you have like little cherry and stuff in it, but usually how to make it, it's like a bread with raisins in it, and on top it's powdered sugar, and in the middle there's a thing that goes all throughout the bread, and has like sugar spice in the middle. And you like cut a piece of bread, so to speak, you put like butter on it, it's like, it's delicious.
Oh, okay.
I've had it once before, because I saw it last year at the Aldi, and I do have to say, it's a little bit more stale almost than what I'm used to, but it's the exact same thing. I love it. We eat it for Christmas and we eat it for Easter. So our stores are like filled with them right now for the Christmas already. Uh-huh. So yeah, it's really good. You should try it.
I saw it. I said, okay, and it was what threw me off because it looks like a kind of like a dessert.
Yeah, it does.
And I picked it up. It's so heavy. I'm like, oh, I don't know about this.
No, it fills you up.
Yeah. Okay. I did. I should have picked it up then. I was so tempted to. And, but then I saw that hot, like, powdered sugar. I'm like, I don't know, Miranda and I think it would be sweet. So I guess. Gummy bee. Thank you. raisins too. $1,200, I think, right?
What?
On my phone. cake.
Ten, so I don't know,
that sounds too much.
Yeah, we get four, two.
I get four.
One, that could be.
But they say it'll pop up, something will pop up if you get close to it. So I like that.
Yeah, that's what I had, though, like it pops up and it says to you, like you're running out of intent.
I don't want it that much, just to look for something, if I'm looking for something in the store real quick.
Yeah.
I don't think so. And it tells you, I can go push a button to take you to my usage, so I'm always checking my usage.
Oh, yeah. And you should be fine with 1 gig, I mean.
So your mom picked the glass lab.
Quite an adjustment for her to just live with other people again. That might be weird.
work. If you did, I'd need some.